getting ready for a 60-kilometer paddle. This is the one that took me out last year, where I lost my GoPro and my glasses. We are gonna try running it again. See if I can redeem myself.
Get your shit together. If we have to pick you up at the bottom, we will.
Okay. Let's do this. We did some good timing today. We are setting up a bug tent, and then we got all three tents ready to go. And we have Mel swimming because it's 35 degrees today. So I don't know if you're gonna see this, but this is why we filter water. You see that moving? We had a great day of paddling. We're just sitting here in a bug tent. Since we can't have a fire, we are pan frying pineapple with our magic sauce here. What's in your magic sauce, Mike?
Brown sugar, cinnamon sugar, extra cinnamon, touch of nutmeg. So totally lathered, but watch the reaction.
Stop.
We'll leave it there.
We decided to come fishing on Miskwamabi Lake. Mike and I are fishing out of our boats, and I caught the first fish, which is in here right now. Poor thing. There we go. I might let him go, because if we don't catch anything else, one is not enough. He's still alive. This is gorgeous. Everybody's still sleeping. It's pretty cold this morning. It's Saturday morning, and we are getting ready to go. Time for some more rapids today. The sun is pink this morning. Okay, so we are starting poison ivy. 1.4 kilometers of rapids. The Mike went to the right. I'm gonna try the left. Because he's stuck. Okay. Whew. Lost my hat. Okay, we're back in. We're at the portage. This is what we're portaging here. There's quite the drop in the ledge and a lot of big rocks down there. I mean, if you, and underwater right there, so I don't know, it'd be hard not to fall. Portage is done, just trying to get back in. That's awesome. Good job, buddy. I'm gonna talk to my camera for a minute. I feel like such an idiot sometimes. I'm like, welcome back to another moment with Marie. When you fall in the rapids and you lose your hat, you could use your shirt as a replacement.
This is a minute with Marie. Mike is filming, but this is a minute with Marie. So, whole wheat wraps, smooth peanut butter,
banana chips
rolled into one.
Yeah.
A little bit of protein, a little bit of fat, a little bit of carbs, a little bit of sugar.
There we go. Lunch. Well, that was kind of cool. Turning out to be a beautiful day. And now we got a portage up that hill. There we go.
Oh yeah, it's fucking brutal.
Come on.
there?
So Mel and I are having Mountain House. That's our fancy meal. And then here's Mike with sausage and onions. It looks delicious and it smells amazing.
Chef Mike.
Yeah, Chef Mike. So we got tent number one, tent number two, and tent number three. Actually, we have a beautiful sunset tonight. Today's injury from flipping over. Didn't even feel it when it happened. Okay, portage out. Downhill, so. See this, but it's a giant fucking spider. Look at this. Another set of rapids coming up. Log Island up ahead. Doing good timing this morning. Thank you.
see.
We are now at Fuck It. So this one actually has a portage over there on the left. But it is runnable. So we are gonna run it. Hopefully not fall in. Doesn't look too bad this year. Back to civilization. Today was 4 hours 45 minutes. I'm just trying to slow down. We come out just over here on the right.
Take it all away.